その前に御言葉を開きます。
Before that, I'd like to open the Bible together and share.
黙示録一章
The book of Revelation, chapter 1.
12節から読みます。
I'd like to read verse 12.
黙示録一章の12節から。
The book of Revelation, chapter 1, from verse 12.
そこで私は私に語りかける声を見ようとして振り向いた。
I turned around to see the voice that was speaking to me.
振り向くと7つの金の燭台が見えた。
And when I turned, I saw seven golden lampstands.
それらの燭台の真ん中には足まで垂れた衣を着て、胸に金の帯を締めた人の子のような方が見えた。
And among the lampstands was someone like a son of man, dressed in a robe reaching down to his feet and with a golden sash around his chest.
はい。連休の真っ只中にあります。
So we are in the midst of this long vacation time.
皆さんは何を見、何を聞いたんでしょうか。
100
歳を前にしてイエスの弟子ヨハネは、はい、パトモス島においてあるものを見ました。7つの金の燭台と燭台の真ん中に足まで垂れた衣を着た方を見た。胸に金の帯を締めた人の子のような方を見た。
With a golden sash around his chest, and it was looked like he looked like a son of man.
ヨハネさんにとっては人の子、はい、3年半見続けていた方。
He was the one who had been looking up for three and a half years.
ここで見たものはナザレのマリアさん、ヨセフさんの子供のイエス様とはちょっと違う。
But the one he saw here was different, totally different from the Jesus, the Nazareth that was born out of Mary and John.
白い髪の毛と目は燃え上がった炎のようである。
His hair was white and his eyes like a burning fire.
足は光り輝く真鍮だ。
His feet was like washed bronze.
声は大水の声のようだ。
And his voice was like sound of the rushing waters.
7つの星を持って口からは鋭い両刃の剣が出て。
And he is holding seven stars in his hands, and out of his mouth came a sharp double-edged sword.
顔は強く照り輝く太陽だ。
His face was like the sun shining in all its brilliance. Yes.
あの見慣れたイエス様とは全然違う。
So he totally looked different from the time that he was being crucified on the cross and been resurrected before.
この方は一体誰なんでしょう。
And who was that one?
私はありであるお方と聖書は言っている。
And the Bible says, he says, I am that I am.
万物の支配者だ。アルファであり、オメガだと言っている。
And he says, I am the Alpha and Omega.
今 日本の私たちの同胞の人々、これ見なくちゃなんないよ。
Today, all our people in Japan need to see him.
この声を聞かなくちゃなんない。
Need to hear his voice.
だけど残念ながら見てないでしょ。
But too bad that they haven't been able to see him that way.
天地の創造者。
He is the was the creator of the universe.
万物の創造者。
He was the creator of all things.
全てのものの上に、全てのものの中に、全てのものを貫いてるお方。
He's the one who exists in all things and through all things, and that belong, all things belong to him.
何を皆さん見て、何を一体聞いてるんですか。
And the question is, what are you looking at and what are you hearing?
何をそんなに悩んでるんですか。
Why, what for are you being troubled so much?
この方を見なさいってこと。ヨハネさんそれ見たんです。
And John, saw him.
これから二人の人が説教します。
From now on, two people will be sharing their messages.
この人の言葉が語られますよ。
And that the word of Jesus be spoken here.
キリストの言葉が語られますよ。
The word of Jesus be spoken here.
イエス様の名によってお願いします。アメン。
メイクスメッセンジャー。